Children, today's maths class your lesson is about all about number 10. This is from your mathematics course book, page number 56. So as you know, the number 10, 1010. So here you just mark like CW and today's date 08 11 11 20 21. So you can see the pictures and it's all about number 10. So let's count the logs. How many logs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here also, how many fingers you can see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's also 10. Then some strawberries. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then red dots are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, this right side, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then some boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is also 10. Then Ludo dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two Ludo dice are here. And one dice, there are 6 dots. Six. And another one, there is 4 white dots. Next, here also you can see 2 dice and the black dots. How many are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so it's all about 10. And in the middle you can see the violet color bar. Here also all the bars are colored. So let's count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this chapter is related to number 10. 1, 0, 10.